Yeah, when I first started recording, I swore it was more important to make it the Soul Train and a gold chain and some Jordans than making my own lane and then blazing a trail forward. I came from the old days where the vision was too distorted to come to an understanding. A partnership and planning for your marketing and branding. Though the office was abandoned, to my surprise, it monetized like Morgan Stanley. I'm in a position now to make a difference for the family. My wife, kids, and in-laws deserve Renoirs, Picassos, and Warhols. The strength of my memoirs, a wealth of knowledge from experiences I've endured. Create the bars full of information like SIM cards. I left courtrooms as a defendant, fully acquitted in spite of the blood suckers who tried to sully my image and fighting with motherfuckers who tried to tell me I'm finished, as if I'd ever consider the sky above as a limit. When I am the scientific, my honor, I'm dying with it. My kind of gifted is rare and requires a fairly different kind of spirit.